Hi, just going to do a quick overview of the dynamic speed valve, which is on all of the oxygen airframe awnings for Outdoor Evolution. The dynamic speed valve is the easiest and most reliable valve on the market. Simply the push of a button. To deflate it, push the button in and leave it in. That will get all of the air out. To reinflate it, it's simply a push of the button and then attach the pump. Inflate, and replace the cap, and that's it done.